see, celebrating the madness. I never thought I would deliver no classics. Now that was them and they delivered more classics. Yeah, I be keeping it true. Hotel good, long as I can peep from the view. Like, how are we? You gotta gamble in this hype, y'all fuck me. Or Jordan, Borden.
Sit back and enjoy as we bring you one of the greatest sporting spectacles on earth. The Super Bowl is underway. It's the biggest game in America, the Super Bowl, as the Baltimore Ravens take on the Giants.
The Giants playing on the road, always a difficult place to win. What does the traveling team have to do?
Well, Gus, there's no question that not only do you have to overcome a terrific football team, but you have to overcome one of the toughest environments in the National Football League. So emotionally, you almost have to find your own energy on the field. The bench has to be alive. You have to be cheering for each other. You just have to create that raw emotion to overcome what the crowd is giving you on the other side.
All right, Chris, with that in mind, let's go down to the field. And from Ole Miss onto the field steps, the eighth-year quarterback, Eli Manning. It's over. The ultimate NFL victory is all theirs.
They are Super Bowl champions. What an incredible effort to cap an incredible season.
All year long, they believed in themselves, and each victory not only defied doubters, it exhilarated their fans, and now no one can question their success as they've risen all the way to the top to be the bearers of the Lombardi Trophy. Pop the champagne and ready the parade. This team is going home as the cream of the entire NFL crop, standing tall as number one. What a moment for every single one of these men who have dreamed from the very first time they put on a helmet what it would be like to live this moment. The sound of the final whistle, a declaration of victory, while fireworks bellow high in the night sky around them. This moment, witnessed by the world, when they can truly call themselves Super Bowl champions. This game's big plays and magical moments are now part of NFL lore, to be replayed over and over again. A highlight reel of charged memories that show that this team was capable of taking hold of this moment, capable of becoming historic. And on the other sideline, the creep of doubt and second-guessing brought on by heartbreak that they came within one win of immortality, only to see the stars had written a different script, one which their daydreams of victory were dashed. What a feeling for these players, an ongoing sense of accomplishment they'll carry with them their entire lives, and a victory this community can forever cherish. It's a win that has eluded so many superstars who have tried, and these men now know it is a gift to rise to the top, to exist even for a second at such a rare height. A bond has been formed that can never be broken.